channel. My name is Marina, and in today's video I want to speak about trendy shoes for autumn winter 2019 and 2020 season. In the last video we have already figured out with outer clothing. The next in line are obviously shoes. Who didn't watch my last video about the codes, you can do it using the link in the description. And now we can prepare for cold season together. So, let's start! The first one, high leg heel boots with sharp toe. Something like stocking shoes, but leather ones. It can be just leg shoes or even party colored with additional details, like here. In the next photo, please pay attention to the heels. Transparent material makes your leg weightless and you seem to soar in the air. Women's broke shoes continue to be trendy as well in this season. Dior, Avec, and a lot of other brands have this style in their collections. Fur lace up boots on a high platform. The more contrasting your laces are, the more fashionable you are. Holland House, as always, surprises us with its extravagance. So experiment, don't be afraid. Similar boots from Dior but with cone heels. This style of heel returns to fashion and confidently wins the hearts of sharp dressers. Pale blue boots with lacing and spike heel in one package. It's something new, it's worth taking note. The tweed and Chanel collection is already on the shoes. In general, fabrics continue to be one of the main materials for the shoes, and such boots are even cheaper. The same situation with nylon sporty boots with a contrasting high-wide platform. And now, great news for lovers on comfort and practicality. Arcs are in fashion. This style of boot appeared even in the Chanel store, therefore become your new trend. Next in succession, the trend of fast seasons, ankle boots with sparkles. With such boots, even your simple style will become unique. The sneakers from a stocking fabric are suitable for your casual looks. By the way, this trend was also popular in the previous season. Thus, get them out of your closet and go for a walk. Finally, patent leather shoes from Prada in different styles. Booties, spike boots, or boots with a rubber platform. Just remember, patent leather. The pink one is my new love. Darling, how I can live without you. So my dears, that's all for today. Thanks for watching my video. As always, I try to do everything clear, short and interesting. And now just subscribe my channel, give me a thumbs up, and see you in the next video.